lockdown has lasted for almost 2 months now. Communication with the outside world has been cut off for almost a month.
I heard there's an evac. Always come to the evac camp. I'll be there.
not gonna stay around to find out where it came from.
No, Mr.
Ah, you took the lift after all. At last, we meet in the flesh. There's a fire burning in your eyes, Acolyte. I haven't seen anything like it in a long time. The city is dying. The court is our last safe haven. Join my brethren and take back control. It's now or never. I can see your confusion. You must have been locked away for a long time. You'll be in for a rude awakening. The world has changed in a heartbeat. I'd explain more, but it's best to witness the new order with your own eyes. I belong to the Children of the Spark, a small but growing church dedicated to a great cause. We're always on the lookout for recruits like yourself. Someone willing to get their hands dirty for the greater good. Journey forth and find the court, where our prophet, Brother Eli, will welcome you with open arms. See that giant octopus? Right under its tentacles, you'll find safe shelter. This isn't about me, Acolyte. It's about the will of the Spark. See the giant octopus? Go there and find Brother Eli. He will guide you to your destiny. You must have been in there for a very long time indeed. You'll see the awful truth soon enough. Anarchy reigns supreme on our streets. People fear the new dawn that's upon us. The government built a wall around us to hold back the inevitable. They reject the change that comes with the nanite swarm. This plague is not what it seems. Humanity is ascending. We are the progenitors of a new race. You're staring at Jericho City, Acolyte. At least what's left of it. Brother Eli will reveal your destiny.
Didn't strike first, huh? Wise choice. Although these days, I wouldn't blame you. There aren't a lot of good people around Jericho. You'll be one of the dead guys soon if you don't upgrade your pitiful equipment. Trust me. Where you been all your life? It's survival of the fittest out here. If you get in a fight, the winner takes all. See that med bay right next to me? This is where you take your spoils to craft and upgrade equipment. Maybe you should give it a try. Here, take these parts and give it a go. Beats me. I should have been smart enough to leave when there was still time, but I got inconvenienced. Helping people is kind of what I do. Besides, I still have some unfinished business here. Let's leave it at that. I might tell you one of these days. Just like you then. Let's be glad we got out in time and keep it at that. I've been to a lot of hellholes lately, but this one wins hands down.
Welcome to Jericho City. Exploring our sprawling downtown can be a bit intimidating at first. There's always something fun going on wherever you go. You'll find street musicians, artists, newcomers, tourists, families, couples, wallflowers, the poor and the rich. In Jericho, we live together in harmony and respect each other's boundaries. So take a deep breath and enjoy the sights. And if you can't find your way, why not ask one of our friendly locals?
Hey, that looks like a great shortcut.
Yo, I thought we slip and the current drags us away to wherever.
Come on, I don't see anyone who's been dragged away. It's safe to me. Let's go.
Thank you. goddamn AID goons said I caught the virus. Bullshit. But they'll see. I'm far too sneaky to get caught. Bit of advice, because I like you. Upgrade your shiny stuff and you'll lead a longer, more productive life. I even know a secret path. It's right through that gap between the buildings. I mean, you could also sneak through one of them scanner gates on the road to Babylon Gardens, but why would you? Seaside Court is the place to be. I ought to know. Goons.